What we're gonna do is this. Give a big boost to damage early, and then switch to the sword. Or the long sword, I should say. Typical Souls fashion, seems like you can get behind their ass and just be okay.